Facebook Live tips for beginners is what I'm going to talk about in this video. Hi there, Tommy Olsson here. Thanks for tuning in. Now, Facebook Live is a great way to get more exposure and to yourself in your business. And it helps you really to stand out. But if you feel a bit nervous about showing your face on a live or a video in general, then that's pretty normal. The bigger names out there that makes a lot of money through Facebook Live, they were also nervous and so on. But you can look at this way. Wouldn't it be worth it to challenge your fears and be a bit nervous when you do your first couple of lives, if you could generate leads and also sales to your business? Because the more you do something that you are nervous about, afraid to do, the less nervous you will be in the future. And besides, if you're nervous about it, people making remarks, or negative remarks and stuff like that, and don't worry about them. I'm not saying that you would receive a lot of remarks, but sometimes some people are like that, and so on. But there's a lot of good people out there as well. So, and never mind those people that, doesn't support you and so on, because they don't pay your bills anyway. And don't be discouraged if you see that you only have a few views when you've done a couple of lives, because when you're first starting out, you will not have that many views. But the more you do, means that you can build up an audience that tune into your lives, and make sure that you share a lot of value, teach them something that you know. I'm sure no matter if you are a beginner or not, I'm sure you have something to teach people that other don't, about marketing or whatever you want to talk about. And don't give up just because you don't get as many followers as you would, or viewers as you would at first. So when you set up your first Facebook Live or lives in general, make sure that you add a subject line. You gotta have that, because when they first see your video, they have to activate the sound on your Facebook Live to hear what you're saying. Otherwise, they don't know what you're talking about. So you have to add a subject line. Add something that awaken their curiosity, and write something about. Maybe help them with something, a so-called pain. Maybe they lack money and you can share tips about how to they can make money online and generate leads or whatever. So you must have a subject line. Now you can share value only in your Facebook Live, and sometimes maybe you can drop a link below it and offer them a free giveaway of good quality to build your list. It's important to build a list. We all need a list as marketers. So, and when you publish your Facebook Live afterwards, then you just, first of all, you mention in the video if you're going to add a link, that I'm going to post a link in a few minutes if you to check that out. And when you posted it and posted your link, you can also edit your Facebook Live. You can enter keywords and so on, so you get even more exposure. And I think it's to the left, to the right on top of the Facebook Live, you can edit the settings and so on. So that's pretty much what I had to share with you. Just be consistent and don't be afraid to show your face on Facebook Live, because it can generate a lot of free traffic and so on. Talking about free traffic, if you would be interested in a free training on how to generate free traffic without ever spending money on paid ads, then click the link below. Okay, thanks for watching and have an amazing day. Bye bye.